I've been meaning to, oh, I'm in the sun, doggone it. See if I can do this while I'm riding. I've been meaning to do a review. Had a lot of people ask about my ICAN wheels, and I've had a lot of people email me, people that have bought them and thought they were awesome. I personally think they're awesome. I've gone back to the 50s because the wind is over now, so although I do get blown around a little bit when we have some of the breezes, it's not like it was before when we had gusts. So I had gone to the 38s over the winter time, and now that the wind is gone, I'm back to my 50s, and I love them. And if you take a look at the ride that I have done so far today, and it'll be up on Strava, I climb these wheels pretty hard. A friend of mine was joking. He says, man, because I take this off-road as well. My regular road bike with slicks. He said, you need a gravel bike. I said, I have a gravel bike. It's this one, and I take it on gravel. Anyway, I'm not afraid of these wheels. These wheels are phenomenal. So I'm gonna head that way and keep talking about the ICAN wheels. Let's go. As I was saying, I have ridden these ICAN wheels thousands of miles now. Check out some of my rides. I ride them all the time. So check it out. Thanks for watching. Go check out, oh God, look at the profile for today's ride. It was awesome. All right, we'll see ya. I've had a lot of people email me, people that have bought them and thought they were awesome. I personally think they're awesome.
I'm a soft, earthy feels real
awesome.